New this morning, one person was rescued from a house fire early this morning in Moline. You're taking a look at a video from the scene now. This is on the 2400 block of 32nd Street. The Moline Fire Department says crews arrived to the structure fire just after 4 this morning. One person was rescued from the home and taken to a local hospital for treatment. We don't know yet what caused the fire or how much damage there is. The fire department says they'll update us as they learn more.